What? Clearly, this sword is to defend himself from evil. Disagreeing with someone is not a reason to draw your sword. In fact, inspired leaders tell us to build on common beliefs.